Hey guys, welcome back. It's me, Frugal McGee, and this time you're joining with me as we continue Dead Space. We're so close to the end, only a couple more chapters to go. Let's do this thing, alright? Ow. Let's do it. Hey, there's a store there. There's a store right at the end of the last mission, so... I think we're all right. Alrighty. I wish I could have killed that dude. This guy gonna come back and bite me in the butt later. We're getting close, guys. Getting close to the end. I'm excited about beating this on hard. I've never beaten it on hard before. I've only beaten it on medium. I felt like pushing myself. That's why I played it on hard for the recordings. Be careful with stasis. But stasis is so cool. Why would I be careful with it? Thank you. What this means, we're gonna have a few waves of enemies. Hey, there it is.
Delivering cargo shipment 782. Kinesis module required for further cargo transport.
I thought I fired. Game got brutal. All That was Huffington peeking his head in. Alright, let's try this again. I have no real strategy here. Last time I just got bombarded with stuff, so I don't know what the plan is. I don't know if you're supposed to grab the marker as quick as you can.
Delivering cargo shipment 82. Kinesis module required for further cargo transport.
ridiculous, man. I promise I fired. Let's try it again. This part's... I forgot how hard this part was, to be honest. And it's gotta be just because it is set on hard. I don't remember having this much problem with it, but... it takes so much damage that it's... very difficult. I actually think I want to head back and save after I get all this loot before I trigger the next part, just so I don't have to do this every time, because I think it's going to take me more than one more try. Increase the duration of stasis.
Transport.
did I kill him that fast? I actually only hit him one time and he just... Did I crit? Is that the deal? Is there like a built-in RNG, like give a chance to crit? Something I made. There we go. I was quiet for a long time. I was trying to concentrate on not dying. Oh, goodness. This game is nuts. It's fun, though. I
restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Oh yeah, I guess I could sell. Pulse rounds, Ripper blades, force energy. Okay. I'll take that. Do I have a power node? Alright, so things are kind of coming to a head here. We gotta get the marker back down to the planet, put it back in the middle of it to calm everything down. This is back to the beginning of everything, isn't it? Ridiculous. How many dudes was that? Like, it felt like 8 in like a tiny space. I'm like, dude, that's crazy. Thank you.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Alright. No problem on this end. I don't remember all this detail before. Switches the track. All right. Gun, but there's too many monsters. It's just not fair. It's not fair. But on the plus side, all the kills belong to me. Yeah. Oops. All right, come on. No. Why does it go that way? I don't want to go that way. What are you doing? I didn't say go that way. I said go this way. Seriously? The shuttle's right there. I heard a monster. One of the baby guys. Oh no, it's a puppy dog. Puppy dog. Ran out of stasis. Didn't know I was even out.
Restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Oakley doakley.
We can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
At last we can stop this nightmare. I promise you.
Okay, we'll do it. We'll do it, buddy.
You and me together forever. We're gonna do that thing. Alright. Let's do it. Let's stop the hive mind.
Amelia, where are you going?
No! Don't worry, I can push him around. I can still save him. Don't worry, I'll save him. Whoa.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kai didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kain was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please!
Alrighty. Okay, so Kindra has betrayed us. We gotta go help Nicole. Gotta get to the flight room. Is this right? Flight control room? Okay. I'll learn him to be a Bemster. Alright, now. Move onward.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Hold on, Nicole, Luke.
I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Nice save. I guess I have to do this first.
Isaac, what the hell are you doing? You're making a big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can. Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. I'm so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Still says standby. I'd like to save, please. Please? Can I save game? There it goes. Ah, wee. Didn't know if that ever allowed me to save. That's ridiculous. Alright. More ammo. I have a ton of healings. Alright. Wait, is there loot back this way? Got a lot of meds, but no ammo. Six shots. That's awful.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.
Alright guys, we're gonna call that one an episode. I'll see you in the next one. We'll have the finale and beat Dead Space. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. And ring the bell because that does stuff. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.